And the award for most smacked up gamer of all time goes to... Invalid Nickname. Just like Sizzler, this kid has only made two videos. And yet, he's proved to be one of the biggest smegheads in existence. His first review is a stupid little rant on Grand Theft Auto, where all he does is blabber on about the graphics in GTA 3 look like shit, or how it's impossible to steal cars, or go into buildings, or how GTA would look amazing if it were in a first-person perspective instead of third. GTA 3 came out in 2001, and of course, the graphics weren't amazing back then, but who cares if it's unrealistic? It's a video game! This kid has been riddled and ranted on by so many commentators that he's pretty much been exploded to Oh, this kid is so stupid! He's making me mumble my words! It's that bad. I am serious. He is the worst video game reviewer I've ever seen in my life. Don't believe me? Check this out. What the fuck? What kind of intro is this? He jerks off in front of the camera, then shows off his girly Danny Cooksey hair, and now he's flipping off the viewers to Requiem for a Dream? That's a nice way to respect your audience, ensuring that they'll actually watch the rest of your video.
Hey, you motherfucking faggots.
Well, I'm done. Good day, sir. I have to finish the radio. What the? The kid is out of his mind. Besides, I did the list. Fine. If you guys are done watching this list, you might as well turn it off right now. Otherwise, hold on to your trousers. This is going to get ugly.
I'm starting high school now. My high school experience isn't quite what I expected it to be. Everyone talks about, all the sex you'll be having,
Nobody cares about how much not sex you're gonna be having, dude. Start the damn review! Seriously, this is all it is. The video is 10 minutes long. He spends the first 6 minutes just talking dribble. At least make a script before starting junk like this, Moose!
I'm pretty popular in my school. Just fine. Filling in. On that. Okay. So now I'm gonna be reviewing a pretty fucking piece of shit game.
Thank God.
Gonna be reviewing, Mega Man 9.
Whoa! Hold up there, LaBeouf. Mega Man 9? Recent Mega Man 9? The one with the 8-bit engine made to give its genre fans the nostalgic feel? Really?
I got this game. I thought it was gonna fucking own. Cause I'm a big Mega Man fan. I play a lot of Rockman and Mega Man 2. Pretty good games.
Well, if you are a hardcore Mega Man and you like the first two games, you should like Mega Man 9.
I gotta say, they could have compared to Mega Man 8. That game was the best, because the graphics were better.
Dude, Mega Man 8 sucked. Oh yeah, it had the best graphics. That makes it the best game in the series. Again with the damn graphics! Gameplay! Control! Difficulty! That's the criteria for good games!
So, I was fucking excited about Mega Man 9. It's like... The thing is, I don't like Mo-E that much. Because there's not really any good games. At all.
Zelda Twilight Princess? Madden 07? Rock Band? Smash Brothers Brawl?
Metroid Prime 3?
Resident Evil 4? Super Mario fucking Galaxy!
So I downloaded the game. Surprisingly short amount of time to download. So I go into the little channel it has on my Wii, and I find something out. The graphics look like shit.
Really? Because I'm looking at the game right now. I don't see anything wrong with it. It just looks like a good old-fashioned NES game.
They look like a bad NES game. Like, what were they thinking? Did they make the game in, like, 5 minutes? Were they like, oh, okay, let's make a 2D game. 2D, 2D. One, two, fucking, fourth letter of the fucking alphabet.
Dude, every other Mega Man game apart from 64 are in 2D. Know your shit and stop wasting my time. I'm sorry this is dragging on for so long, but I just can't do anything about it. This kid has fail written all over his forehead. So finally, after nearly 5 minutes of nothing, he shows us the game. On his TV. With his camera. Alright, I'll give him credit. At least we can actually see the screen, unlike some idiots. But why does he have to keep moving the camera around? Edit this crap out, you fool!
Out here. I don't like about the Nintendo Wii. Just the minute I got it, what the fuck is this? Like, what is all this? News? I don't fucking care about, like, what, how many fucking soldiers died in Iraq because they couldn't punch their way out of a fucking wet paper bag. I don't give a shit about the soldiers in Iraq. Fuck them, man.
Are you serious? Even a hardcore gamer like myself wouldn't go to such lengths to speak bad about our fellow soldiers. Just start the game, please.
So yeah, look at that shit. Do they think that looks good, blown up? It looks like fucking someone took a meat hook and shoved it in their dick, then ripped their dick open, and then they converted that to fucking sprite form and then blew that shit up. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck everyone.
Who talks like that?
Fuck that shit, bro.
And he doesn't even stop. He continues to drop F-bombs at virtually everything that appears on the screen.
Fuck Intercreates? Fuck that. I don't even heard that shit. Who the fuck's Dr. Wily?
You're kidding me. Early on you said you were a big Mega Man fan. And you don't even know who Dr. Wily is? The main villain of the entire Mega Man series? Cripes! That's like saying you're a Mario fan and you don't know who Bowser is. Or a Sonic fan and you don't know who Robotnik is. So after constant F-bombs and more whining about how everything looks 8-bit, we finally get to see him play the game. And he sucks at it.
Okay, so here I am. Okay, what the fuck is this? Are these fucking... They said we were getting Mega Man 9. Looks more like fucking Rockman to me on fucking NES. That game was fucking gay. I liked it back in the day. I remember saying I played it. I liked it back in the day. Brings back fucking nogalistic memories. Fuck that shit, dude. Fuck that game. That game sucked balls. Balls.
You said at the beginning of the video that you liked the original Mega Man. Now you're just contradicting yourself, saying the game sucked balls because the graphics look like shit. You're not a Mega Man fan. You're just a stupid, stupid troll. I mean, wow. This review is a train wreck. He doesn't even know how to kill the enemies. Every Mega Man fan knows you have to wait until the hats lift up, and then you shoot. But this invalid dumbass, on the other hand, thinks that running into your enemies will kill them.
Fuck, man. Fuck, bitch. Fuck! He gets a 50 hits? What the fuck is this? God damn, dude. Okay, so I'm just trying to get past. You can't shoot these assholes. What the fuck? Okay, now watch this. Hey, jump, try and shoot.
Dumbass!
Watch this fucking shit, bitch. Watch this. Fucking underwater. This is not what fucking Mega Man's about. Fuck you, Mega Man. Fuck you. Mega Man isn't supposed to be fucking around underwater. Mega Man is, like, supposed to be fucking shit up on land. I don't see that fucking shit. Fuck you, Mega Man.
Yeah, he's got a point. After all, there have been underwater stages in every other Mega Man game!
And fucking look at this. You can't even get by these guys.
And you have a gun! Use it! Stop running into your enemies! It's Mega Man, not Sonic! This couldn't possibly get any worse.
And look at this. Now, black, fucking
Mega Man a nigger now, too?
This kid has officially crossed the line. I hope he dies.
This fucking extra life up there, watch this shit.
Fuck! Thank you.
Game just fucks me. That makes things you can get fucking extra. Fuck that. You can't fucking extra life. Fuck Mega Man 9. And fuck you too.
Die!
Fuck you.
Well, what can I say about this review? Well, I can say one thing.